Ladies and gentlemen, it's Brandon Ingram back here with your sixth newest Ingram Wrestling News video this evening. So I have some news for you on Karrion Kross, allegedly a hired murderer in his younger days. I think you are about to learn some kind of tiny bit of facts about Karrion Kross in his younger days. So my sources of Ringside News put this news out 13 hours ago on their website and on Twitter. And it reads that Karrion Kross has already made a big impression on WWE's NXT during the short time he's been with the Black and Gold brand, according to Hugo Savinovich. Kross is capable of a lot more. The former WWE commentator spoke out on Facebook recently where he praised Karrion Kross. He used to know Karrion as Killer Kross, and there could be a very good reason why that name stuck with him for so long. According to Hugo Savinovich, Karrion Kross is more than just a brutal fighter in the ring. He was also a legit hired murderer. Savinovich claims that Kross was a real-life mercenary. When he was in his youth, as he was contracted to do dirty jobs for mafia groups. I will actually put the link to this news, to this Ringside news in the description below. So anyways, he says he's a warrior. He's an athlete that once was a hired murderer. I'm telling you, this is not a making that. No, this is the real thing. Now he's so passionate about wrestling and he's so in love with his girlfriend, Scarlett. I love my friend. He has a great friendship. God bless him and God bless his love. Love is something beautiful. That's what Hugo Savinovich said on Facebook. So Hugo Savinovich and Kross worked together in AAA in Mexico. Savinovich also stated that he was helping him with his creative ideas and NXT character because he felt like WWE might have been the wrong way for him to go. It's unclear how much of this story is kayfabe or true. Savinovich has been known to talk a lot. He's also a huge subject of WWE's current issues with Saudi Arabia, as he started the story that there was a hostage situation following Crown Jewel. Savinovich didn't go into much detail about Karrion Kross' past, but there is allegedly more to that story. He promised his fans that he will have an interview with Karrion Kross soon, where they will further explain those details. So, if you have any questions on that, comment down section below. That is going to do it for right now. So your next Ingram Wrestling News video, your seventh newest Ingram Wrestling News video, is going to be news on Lance Storm calling to end intergender wrestling after Speak Out Movement. You're going to want to know about this too, because this is kind of interesting too. And then the next one after that, it's going to be your seventh Ingram Wrestling News after that one. Your seventh Ingram Wrestling News is going to be news on AEW Dynamite handily beating WWE NXT in viewership and ratings this week. Just thought I'd give y'all a little news on that too. So that's coming up next after I do the news on Lance Storm calling to, intergender wrestling. So, see you on the next video.